outside. Oh, what's next?
The time has finally fucking came, my nigga. I sat here for the fucking longest, itching, my nigga. When I mean itching, I mean fiending to watch this trailer, my nigga. Like, GTA 6 trailer 1, I've been itching and fucking fiending oh, they got a part 2? Is that fake? I don't know. I think that's fake. I don't know. But I've been itching to watch this trailer. But like I promised, I was going to watch the trailer with you niggas. Yes, I'm kind of late. I kind of took my time to, you know what I'm saying, make this video. But holy shit, I'm here, my nigga. I'm here for it. GTA 6 trailer. Holy shit, my nigga. Like, think about it. When did GTA fucking 5 come out? Look at that, Siri. When did GTA 5 drop?
On January
2013, my nigga. 2013. I was seven years old when GTA 5 dropped. When this shit dropped, I would be a grown man. It's crazy. Hit that sub button. Do what you because more videos coming. So you ain't sub, you ain't right. You ain't right. You left in the dust. I'm hyped for the trailer, my nigga. I only see one little clip. It's with that nigga with all the tattoos on his face or some shit. I don't know exactly. I know the nigga was talking about suing or some dumb shit like that. I don't know what niggas be on. I'm not gonna lie. If GTA 6 put me in the trailer, my nigga, you wish I would sue them niggas. I'll be wearing GTA 6 fucking shirt right now as we speak. But happy fucking Christmas Eve. Happy Christmas. You watching this on Christmas. I hope I can post this. But if I can't, it's okay. At least I'll be able to watch this. I'm hyped for this. I'm hyped.
You see ya.
Oh my fucking gosh, this shit look fucking amazing. Holy shit. This shit better look amazing. For almost 12 years, my nigga, almost 12 years of my life, I've been waiting for this game. This shit better look amazing. Like, this shit better look so fucking good that I can't tell if it's a movie or a game midway.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Oh my God. Why the fuck do this game look so fucking good? This shit looks amazing. I'm not gonna lie. If this really how the beach is all time, my nigga, you know where I'm gonna be at the whole game. I'm peeping things, my nigga. I'm peeping things. If the game is really like this many fucking NPCs, that's a dog. It's a fucking dog, my nigga. Like, no joke. If the game really is like this, my nigga, we got things like this all day on fucking... on a beach, nigga, you will see my character on a beach 24/7. No joke. Damn, my nigga, I'm not gonna lie, this shit looks fucking beautiful. God damn, look at the crocodile, my nigga. Look at the crocodile. What is this? That's a bird. I thought that was a leopard. Yeah, I'm bugging.
She said she cared about me.
Oh my God, bro. This game, this is beautiful, my nigga. Like, this is worth the wait, my nigga. And I know I'm not even, nothing happened yet. Just, this shit looks so fucking master. Like,
she tried to make my...
Oh, Kodak Black. This Kodak? What the fuck? I don't know. Is this Kodak on my buggy? This might not even be Kodak. This might just be a random nigga that I don't think is Kodak.
The way she thought it...
Damn, they got homeless niggas. Oh my gosh, yo, bro. This game looks fucking beautiful, my nigga. Look at the things, my nigga. Look at the things.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
We're desperate then to have each other to fall in love.
GTA 6, when can I pre-order you? You see what I see. You know what I'm saying, my nigga? Hey, this shit looks fucking beautiful, my nigga.
To have each other to fall over love.
Oh my God. what the fuck is going on, bro? I don't know what's going on, but this shit looks so fucking good. I don't care what's going on, my nigga. Like, these niggas could show a fucking crocodile in space, and I still say, oh my god. What the fuck? Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this is by
this nigga, that that nigga right there with the tattoos.
Is by sticking together. Being a team. Trust?
Trust. That shit gave me goosebumps. No joke. Can you see the goosebumps on me? You cannot see that shit. I'm not gonna lie. I don't even know why I show my dumb ass. I don't even know why I try to show you niggas. This was a fucking amazing. Like, beautiful. Like, be quiet. A moment of silence. When I say fucking. What the fuck? This is crazy, my nigga. Like, this is what I mean is crazy for, like, usually I'm not really a nigga to say stuff, but this is crazy, right? Y'all don't think this crazy, my nigga? Like, shout out, you know, hey, personally, I don't vape. Hey, I know niggas who do vape. I don't, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you want to vape, that's you. I don't really care. But forcing yourself is crazy. I'm not gonna lie. But holy shit. Who is this nigga? Shout out this nigga. I don't know. Shout out, bro. I might watch this video just because of that. This was probably one of the best trailers this is the fucking best trailer I ever seen. Like, this trailer, okay, the best trailer I feel like I ever seen in my fucking life was Dying Light. The first time I seen the first Dying Light trailer, that shit, run, boy, run. They're coming. If you seen the trailer, my nigga, you was around that time when that shit dropped, my nigga, you was living life good. This shit, fucking beautiful. God damn, like, I need this game. I want this game. I have to have this game. Holy shit, my nigga. Like, if this how the game really dead ass? Yo, bro. No joke, bro. If these niggas sell the bag with GTA 6 and fuck the game up, whoever made that shit, I personally have to talk to. This shit looks amazing. No joke, though. I'm glad I waited. These niggas got dolphins. Dolphins. Why the fuck is the shark so close to the water? Dolphins, hold on. Look how fucking big the city is. Holy shit. There was a girl in there. Oh my, yo, man. I'm on this game all day, 24/7. Holy shit. She said she cared about. I'm not gonna lie, this is amazing. This is beautiful. Holy shit, my nigga. I ain't gonna lie. 10 out of 10 fucking trailer. There's nothing more to say. If you say this trailer is trash, my nigga, don't even speak to me. I don't even wanna speak to you no more. I'm joking. Happy Christmas Eve. Happy Christmas. Show some love. Tell me down what you fucking rate this trailer. Goddamn, this trailer was fucking amazing. I'm so glad I waited to watch this trailer with you niggas. Holy shit. If I could post this, win this. If I can't post it, it's gonna be painful. I'm not gonna lie, but it is okay. If you fall or anybody, I know what you need, baby. Listen to me speaking. You know how to move.